Oh shit, that's not going off. Yeah, there we go.
As we see, the wild Mars in its natural habitat, the classroom. The classroom, as you see, is in fact his home. As you see there, Fraser is going into pants on the wild Mars. Mars is the name of that Asian. If you are not sure, Mars is unexpected of Fraser's arrival. He's like, what the fuck is this guy doing here? As you say, he's behind him. Don't quite know what he's doing. Touches him, backs off. Continues to touch him. Mars notice that Fraser is there. He's expecting to pounce soon. As Fraser retreats, Mars continues to do his work. Good on you, Mars. Keep it going.
Fuck.
If you didn't notice already, Mars has headphones in. This means he's constantly distracted. And as you see there, we have Dennis. Dennis is another female primate. Connected directly to Mars' family, the indigenous Asians. Although she is pale, she is part of the trip group. I think she heard me. Shit. And there's Wesley. Being as good as ever. Doing his work. Going hard. Yeah. Yeah. Look at all the work I'm doing in class, guys.
Oh, are you vlogging, bro?
Yeah, I'm vlogging, hold on. Look at that. I've got 407 subscribers now. Thanks, guys, for the 400 subscribers. It really means a lot. Jack is really appreciated of it. So is Brooklyn. Hey. just thanks, guys. Bye.